continuity between ancient and modern games. Several months before the games, the Olympic flame is lit at Olympia, Greece. This ceremony starts the Olympic torch relay, which ends with the lighting of the cauldron during the opening ceremony of the Olympic Games.
Asian player to hold the number one ranking, and at the age of 23, she has been an advocate for social change, using her voice to raise awareness of equality issues.
The representation of Mount Fuji, Fujisan, the revered and sacred mountain, providing a stairway to the top, a representation of the sun and the circle of life. Thousands will ascend Fuji, the volcanic cone, in the early morning hours to fulfill personal ambitions and perhaps catch a majestic sunrise. 130 kilometers away, Olympians will attempt to conquer their own metaphorical mountains and aspire to realize their respective Olympic dreams.
Now, I'm lighting the torch. The privilege goes to Osaka Naomi. Secrets of the whole ceremony, a symbol of the peaceful coming together of nations at the Olympic Games. The Olympic flame, a symbol of continuity between the ancient and modern Olympics, and it will burn for the duration of the Tokyo 2020 Olympics.
The grand closing to this opening ceremony. When the games were declared open, it must be mentioned that Fukushima is where the hydrogen that powers this Olympic cauldron was sourced. Sustainability, an enormous part.